dollar sign Witz from Witz University. Where's the dollar sign come in? Just dollar, dollar, bill, y'all?
Not quite. With what we're doing, it's actually known as environment variable.
Oh, good cast.
Variable in general.
It's a Linuxy thing.
Yeah.
So who are you and what do you do for the team?
Pardon?
Who are you and what do you do for the team?
My name's Megan. I'm project manager initially, but that's pretty much just a name considering we all contribute 110%.
You know there's never more than 100%.
Not when you're up until 3 a.m.
Wow. What were you working on until 3 a.m.?
Well, setting up this.
Okay. Very cool. What do you do? What's your name?
I'm Jamie. So what I do is set up the network. I guess we all give our own inputs and try figure out the best we can. So I think we all have the same job, but we all do it differently.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
We all have certain inputs and make.
So you haven't really split up jobs among the team. Everybody works on everything.
Yeah. Everyone works on everything. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
so what's your name?
My name's Tata.
Okay. And have you had much experience in clustering and supercomputing and HPC?
No, to be honest, I had no experience before the winter school back in Lake Vilay. So anything we know now is just what we learned back in winter school and maybe something we learned during the course. But otherwise, it's fairly new to at least me, probably most of us.
Wow. You learn a lot.
Yeah, no, you do learn a lot.
Okay, you with the stuff he knows. What's your name?
My name's Rusty.
And how long have you been involved in learning about this? Since winter school?
I've been using Linux for quite a while, since about 2015, but with HPC, I've only learned that until I said in the winter school.
It's interesting stuff. Now, what do you have in terms of hardware? What are you using for hardware?
We're using some really beefy stuff. We're using an Intel processor, it's a 20-core processor, so we have two of those on each node. It's a 10-core processor, so we have two of those on each node.
Okay. And you're using Dell workstation nodes, right?
We're using
Dell Tower workstation nodes?
Yeah.
Okay. That's a good thing. How's it been getting them set up to communicate with each other?
It's been painful.
That's what another team has said. I wonder if anybody, no one, I don't know if anybody has a switch. Because with a switch, kind of makes it easier. But, you have a switch over there? Okay, I'll go talk to him and see how that's working out. Has that been the biggest problem you've had, is getting the systems communicating?
So far I think that's been the hardest part, is trying to just get communication.
Okay. You'll have to say that again, because he didn't have the microphone.
So our internal communication's pretty much been fine. We ran into some problems with the network, especially with the, we didn't realize, but we had an overlap with the network submask.
Oh.
So it was getting confused between the different interfaces and trying to access IPs when they were already taken. So after we finally fixed up this morning, then a lot came right. And we've run into a few bumps since then, but we're trying to figure it out as we go along.
Great. Well, good job. I'll be back to interview you at some point again, probably tomorrow, and check up and see what problems you have now.
Okay.
But this is great. Congratulations. Are you everybody enjoying themselves?
Yeah.
Is this fun?
It's an experience.
Okay. You're not quite in the enjoyment zone yet. You're in the worry zone.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. We'll get to the enjoyment zone at some point.
Okay.
Could be too late, but at some point, you will. Thank you.
Thank you.